Kingdom.
I just want to talk. My boy Calloway?
Sure. Here's your message.
Just give me a minute, boy.
Hey, wait, where are you going? Whoa, whoa, wait. Wait! Hey, stop! Stay. Hey. No, no, stay here. No, no, wait. Hey, you're okay. Hey, come back. Whoa, whoa, wait! Hi there. I ain't gonna hurt you. Stay calm. Nice and easy. Easy now. Come back! Hey, wait, where are you going? Hey, stop! No, no, wait! Whoa, whoa, wait!
girl? Just stay calm. It's okay. Shh, easy now. Stay calm. It's okay. Easy now. Okay, easy. Okay, now. There we are. All right. Huh? Easy. Hey, wait, where are you going? Thank you. Calm down now. Just stay calm. Stay calm. Shh, easy now. Hey, whoa now. Whoa, please. Hey, come back. Stay here. Hey, wait, where are you going? Hey, stop. Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, come back. Hey, stop. Oh, no, wait. Shit. Okay, girl. Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, wait, where are you going? Yeah. Hey, come back. Okay. God damn it!
Let's go, boy.
Yep. Yep, yep. Come on.
Whoa. Sorry, boy.
Thank you.
You're all right, boy. Come on, boy. Come on now.
Yeah.
coming. Yep, keep coming. Okay, boy. Yep.
Four! Thank you.
Ah, sorry, boy.
Let's go, boy.
Yeah.
easy now. You're okay, boy. Yeah. Eat this, boy. Yeah.
If that's coming from there, then it's a westerly, so... Or is it an easterly? We're fine. We're fine. As long as it doesn't pick up, we're fine.
Hello again.
Hello. Oh, hello. How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
No, I hope not.
So what you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No. Wolves.
Wolves? You really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. I thought I'd be safe, given the wind.
Yeah, sure. If you manage to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well, I'll
stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
You don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Really? I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
Shame on you!
But you've never been eaten.
You don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually. I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually they are not great fans of man.
I don't blame them.
Me neither. Hey, shh. There's one. Looks like we got company.
You don't need to aim at them. Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on. Good boys. Hungry boys. Come on. Stay back. Stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
It sort of is.
Look at them. Magnificent creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties.
Kept the wolves from the door.
Whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to... Literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea.
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well... I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir.
Just checking this equipment, if only my hands weren't shaking quite so much. You're a collector of pelts. I hope only in cases of self-defense. I'll be some time working on the mechanism. Good day to you, sir, and Godspeed.
Shut up, bitch! across for a while, eh? Good to see you. So, buying or selling? Right, let's see.
Good use of that.
If you ever get the train up north, be sure to look out the window just before you get to Roanoke. I saw a white elk up there once. I went back on foot, of course, but...
Thanks for your assistance.
There's saddles made to measure. Look no further.
Huh.
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, dear?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow. Lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
There's a spot up this way with a good view of the trail.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an O'Driscoll told you when you was half-drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends, drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled in Strawberry, making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it. Ha! Hold up on this ridge. They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Here!
face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart. I'll give it to them. They put up half a fight, at least. Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy! Here. Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you. That's more your style than mine. Licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here, be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen, I know we got off on the wrong foot, but I got no beef with you. I reckon we're a lot alike, you and me.
Now, hold up there.
Dutch knows I'm a feller that gets things done, same as you.
Gets things done?
Shit!
Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
What the hell? Come on, Arthur, get out of there! You dumb bastards!
Damn!
You okay?
I think so. Just keep... Job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lock breaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Give me a hand with this, will ya? Take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors. On account of...
Well,
this look... That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth
it. All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscoll's, and a lockbox.
I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that.
Hey.
What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun!
Like I spend time jawing with the law?
Help me! Come on, stop this!
Sit tight.
Go piss on someone else's shoes.
Move!
This is very kind of you. Okay, boy. Let's go.
Thank you. Morning.
What the hell are you doing?
Off the matter.
Hey, let's talk about this.
A lot of trouble.
Arthur, come lend a hand here.
Yeah. Smarten him up, will you?
Come on, belly up.
Oh, hell. Wasting my time anyway.
You could have stepped in.
I thought you had it covered.
Just wait till you're old.
Hell, there's a face I haven't seen in some time. Hey, weren't you the one in here talking to that feller with Jim Boy Calloway?
Yeah, that's
and
right.
What do you want? More like Jim Drunk Old Man Calloway.
Sure seems that way. Can I get food, please?
If it comes back up, don't come crying to me. Goddamn cheating bastards. I see someone cheating, I tell you what, I take a gun butt and knock them loose a few teeth, see what they think then.
Here's a beer. You need another?
Excuse me.
Morning, partner.
Look out.
Thanks.
Good morning.
Damn, immigrants driving away from the town.
Morning, mister.
Wow, been a while since you've been back, hasn't it? What can I do for you? You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. It's a nice piece and all, but I'd personally add some rifling. Take it or leave it. Any information about anything at all, you can give me a shout. I'd like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. Just remembered I put my pistol down as a bid in poker the other night. I can't recall who won that, though. Damn. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. It doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. Just ain't no end to fine-tuning your gun, you know? We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. With Valentine connecting the west to the east, they get a lot of passing folks stocking up on bullets and weapons. Some of them may belong to a gang. Hey, how would I know? You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving. Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. I do quite a lot of blacksmith work in here, too. Don't mind the clutter. It does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there.
Hello, mister. The laziness just rubs me the wrong way.
Hey, go run your mouth somewhere else. I work hard when I need to.
You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing. Smart addition. Dangerous. I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving.
Crops are due for a bad year. I heard as much.
The more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine.
Everything going good?
It doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. I've had my fair share of big nights at Smithfield. See ya.
Giddy up!
Hello?
Well, looky here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that. Till I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that? This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Ansburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here.
You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
Hey, partner.
There, boy. Come on, boy. right here. Are you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Huh. Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold. If you could help me find him. It's just, my mother's real sick.
Oh, well, if that's the case, for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. Taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. And there's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit. No. Please. Oh, you saved me.
Now, come on, buddy. Let's make this easy.
What, you taking me in?
It's just for questioning.
Oh, you saved my life.
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump.
Or what? You can't shoot me. Oh.
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come here.
Bye, friend.
Really do not like you.
Come on, girl.
suffering from exposure.
Suffer a little longer.
Oh, I seem to keep blacking out.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
Not again.
God darn it!
Wow, that was...
Sir, this isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want them?
I'm selling the back.
Mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
Good evening, mister.
You're okay, girl.
Evening.
Hello, sir.
Evening.
You looking for trouble, friend?
Train robbers.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Meadows.
Well, my pocket's feeling light. About time we went on a tear.
Hey, you there! Can I have a word? Now, this little crow don't look like one of ours. But that's it! Braver men have died here, you idiot!
Bet you're rethinking your choices now!
Sure wasn't ready for that.
Easy now. Good boy.
Target! Devil in hell!
Jesus!
This is it.
Jackasses.
Shit!
Of course! Come on, get clear! Horse face inbred!
Thirsty again, are you?
Of course.
What can I get you? Can I get the oatmeal, please? Oh, you finished that quick. Thanks.
There, girl.
Who do we have here? That's a fine steed. Got some stable space for rent, if you're interested. I gotta pay you a little less because of the missing paperwork, okay? Sure. That ain't far from here. We can get down. You won't find anyone better with horses than me. That's a fact. If you need a break from that horse, they're always welcome back.
I'm in a real bind. This fella, he's in a bad way. You gotta help me. I'll pay you.
Okay, calm down. Where is he?
He's inside. Upstairs. Come with me, I'll show you.
saying it was me or him. I swear.
The hell is this?
I gotta clean this room. Can you get rid of him? Please? I'll give you all the money I got. Bastard started beating on me, choking me. He was a demon in human shape.
My God, you practically gutted the man.
He would have done worse to me, I promise you. Now please, will you help me? You gotta help me, please.
I ain't getting caught up in this, lady.
What do you mean? It's too late to back out now.
What can I do for you this evening? Something got your tongue?
Sheriff.
What brought you here?
I imagine
if I'd have known you
were
such a talker, I'd have
here.
Written shoot on sight on that bounty poster.
Late, and I'm about
so,
out of patience.
Please,
now
don't let me keep
up or get out.
Bye.
Oh, you should know, one of the working girls just put a knife in a feller upstairs at the saloon.
Right.
Not again.
Hit the road.
These women are insane. All right, leave it with me.
You will comply with my demands. Final warning. All right, enough. In the name of New Hanover Sheriff's Office.
Hold up there, citizen.
Where you are.
Yep, I thought I knew
we
you.
Got
Let's
the
see
numbers,
about this.
So
you
hey,
just
them.
A minute.
I got a mighty good memory for a face like yours.
You someone help, please.
Someone kill this asshole! That son of a bitch is a dick! Ah!
good morning, Arthur.
Hey, girl.
Morning, Arthur.
Thank God somebody's doing some work around here.
You all right, Hosea?
Pearson?
Mr. Morgan.
I'm fine. You ain't fine. We'll all be in far worse trouble soon enough unless you get your head straight up.
I'm fired, God damn it.
Mr. Pearson.
Who are you?
So you brought the loudmouth kid back to us.
I'm sorry. I wanted them to hang him.
Well, he amuses me. You done good, Arthur. Boy.
Hey, Javier.
I heard about a house. It could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. And they're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
Well, sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less. That's good, girl.
We're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me.
There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, his family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Now, big place, right? You got your binoculars?
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. Not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
This desk could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
Boy, I think we need to draw them out somehow. And I got an idea. Follow me.
All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, hey, stay with me, Arthur. Okay, stick close now. Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying. Just stay quiet.
This time once, Mal. Creepers, man. Don't score notions in the Tiffy Flemings head.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can lollygag on and out day long, because Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam!
You shut your gumper, or I'll flagger your felt, I will. Your niece will pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What we doing, Javier?
Okay. You take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.